New week, so that means more Just Dance 2022 preview. So let's see. Freed from Desire Gala. Alright. I'm Out of Love by Anastasia. Oh my god, that's my childhood song. I was brought up with that song. Oh my god. Okay. Think About Things by Daddy Frere. Oh my god. Oh my god, I stand him for Eurovision this year. Oh my god, and his song that he made from the cancelled Eurovision. Oh my god, I'm happy it's in the game. I'm happy he's in the game. Oh my god. Let's start with Free From Desire. Here we go. God, sass. This song was confirmed by the person who danced this on her story, so. Oh my god, this is good. Stopped and had to stop when I saw the promotional photo for this coach. I knew that that would be the chorus, you know, that just that move. Oh my god, I love it. I've heard of this song before. I'll probably rate it an 8.5. I just love it. All right, next song. All right, next is I'm Out of Love by Anastasia. I know this would be a good map because this song, oh my god, is amazing. So, fingers crossed it's good. Here we go. I'm happy her face is visible so we can see expression. Definitely Anastasia in a music video with the glasses. Wow, the camera movement. I Don't Care from 2015 camera movement vibes. No, that was cruel. Oh my God. It's really cruel. Why did what? I love it. It literally. Nah, let's cut it. We don't. That's all we're getting. That's all you're getting. Oh. I'm happy that you can see her face because she's slaying the song. The background. Wow. Kind of. The vibes of the music video. The glasses, definitely. Oh my god. And then, bye bye. I'll rate this one a 10 because this is my childhood song. I was brought up with it, and yeah, everything about it is just, oh, it's too good. I love it. 10 out of 10. All right, next song. Last but not least is Think About Things by Daddy Freyr, and I'm really excited for this song. Oh my God.
I find it hard to see how you feel about me. Cause I don't
Is this clay animation
understand
or CGI?
how you are yet to learn how to speak.
Oh my God.
When we first met, I will never forget.
Oh,
Cause even though I
he's
didn't
so
know you yet,
cute.
we were bound together then and
Oh my
forever. And
God.
I could never let you go.
Hang on.
What do you think about things? Believe me, I will always be there, so you can tell me anything and I'll listen.
Why? I think the reason why it's
Go.
Christmassy vibes is because he's from Iceland. So that maybe is a link to Iceland Christmas vibes. I don't know, but wow, we got Christmas early and it's only October. Wow. I love it. I love it. Wow. I don't know if it is CGI or clay. I think it is CGI, but I'm not sure. Wow. I love it. Look at him. Cute.
What do you think about things? Believe me, I will always be there, so you can tell me anything and I'll listen.
It. I don't know what's my least favorite and most favorite from this week's previews. I think about things is first, then I Must Love, Fever Desire, I think. Yeah. So my most favorite is Think About Things. I wouldn't say least favorite is Fever Desire. I would say that's average. And I'm at a love is second. I hope you like this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and see you in the next video. Bye, guys.